Championship. Options. Machine.
Machine selection.
Oh, all right. I feel like the highest max speed, and it's four-wheel drive. Seems like a no-brainer. Actually, I don't know what the steering's like. We'll go automatic, because I'm a big baby. Alright, that was pretty involved. What's up, man? Another sports game that I will like. I don't know. The next sports game I have is a football game. Quarterback Club. Out of my way, Cones. Okay, steering's gonna be something to get used to. That's like every racing game. If you've never played it before, it's like, have fun not knowing the steering. Ah. Push it to the floor. Yeah, I don't think, I have very little faith in this football game. Alright, this is definitely the wrong path. I remember playing like an old Madden game, and I was like, oh my god, this game's so bad. It had nothing to do, how bad it was, had nothing to do with the actual, like what I usually complain about, like the CPU being dumb. It's just the mechanics of the game. We're just not good. Alright, this could be tough, guys.
Sharp right curve. Wow, he does it. It's a straight course from here on. Now push it to the floor.
Damn. Yeah, it's not Madden, it's NFL Quarterback Club. Yeesh. Let's try it again. Cleaning windows at your church. Oh, it meant literally replay.
Go! it everything you've got.
I start out so far behind.
Don't give up yet. Go on, pass them all. This is straight course from here on. Now push it to the floor.
Get point.
We're coming up to a fork, Chewie. Wow. Just sharp right curve.
Get point.
Sharp right curve. Wow. Just it's a straight course from here on. Now push it to the floor. Coming up to a fork. Sharp right curve. It's a straight course from here on. Now push it to the floor.
So same thing as last time. I passed those first few people.
Wow. Just sharp right curve.
Okay. I was gonna say last time I don't even think I saw another car. Yeah. That's the best in racing games. You like crash, you start to fall behind, and then the CPU behind you bumps you. Second.
We were so close to winning.
It's a lot better. 3 seconds ahead of me. All right, getting there.
Selection.
All right, so I just did Seaside. I'll just do it. I don't know. This is not very straightforward.
Ready. Go.
Give it everything you've got. You're coming up to a fork soon.
Wait, this is the same place.
Sharp right curve. Don't give up yet. Go on, pass them all.
Crap.
It's a straight course from here on. Now push it to the floor.
I tried using point. The brakes there.
Coming up to a fork, dude. Wow. Just sharp right curve.
Get point.
Sharp right curve.
Yeah, it was worse than last time.
Sharp right curve. It's a straight course from here on. Now push it to the floor.
Check point.
You're coming up to a fork soon. Wow. Does it. Sharp right curve.
right turn.
Checkpoint.
Sharp right turn. Wow. He doesn't.
Ready. Go.
Give it everything you've got. Coming up to a fork soon. Sharp right turn. It's a straight course from here on. Now push it to the floor.
Check point.
Coming up to a fork soon. Sharp right turn.
Check point.
Sharp right turn. Wow. It's a straight course from here on. Now push it to the floor.
Yeah, it's the same first lap. This is the time I got second.
Sharp right turn. It's a straight course from here on. Now push it to the floor.
Get point.
Coming up to a fork. Don't give up yet. Go on, pass them all. Sharp right turn.
Check point.
Sharp right turn. Wow, he does it. It's a straight course from here on. Now push it to the floor. Coming up to a fork. Sharp right turn. It's a straight course from here on. Now push it to the floor.
Check point.
Coming up to a fork soon. Sharp right turn.
Check point.
Sharp right turn. Finish line is coming up.
Finish.
Darn it.
Damn.
We were so close to winning.
Where was first? All right, play this one more time. I don't really know.
Ready. Go.
Give it everything you've got.
I don't really know what they want me to do here. Let's try this.
Wow. He doesn't. Don't give up yet. Go on, pass them all.
Okay, a horrible idea.
Course selection. Weather information.
All right, mountain, normal, start.
Ready, go.
You're coming up to a fork soon. Give it everything you've got. Start left turn.
So next time I should go left.
No,
wow. Definitely. All right, so I need to go left then right. Oh, F0X. Yeah, it's going to be great.
Ready. Go.
It's been a long time since I played that. I don't think I was ever really that great at F0X. I played a lot of Death Race. Yeah, I think I'm gonna have to change cars.
Watch out for a sharp drop. Straight course from here on. Now push it to the floor. Curve left. Coming up to the floor.
Get point.
Now he does it. Machine selection. Machine selection. Machine setting.
Like, wouldn't let me leave. That was annoying.
Ready. Go.
You're coming up to a fork, dude. Turn left.
Ah, should we go? This is brutal.
Ready. Go.
Also, why do I have to start out in last?
Give it everything you've got. Sharp left turn.
Oh. Going off road is nice, but man, is this car slow. Oh no. Falcon is your favorite Nintendo character? Yeah, he's pretty cool. Did you ever play the Super Nintendo version of F-Zero? Damn, that last lap is great. Let's try it again. No. Maybe I should circle on the other way. Sharp right turn. Damn, first lap is still 111? My third lap last time was 106.
Selection. Machine selection. Machine setting.
Not used to the speed anymore. Get out of my way. Jesus Christ.
Left turn. Wow. He does it.
Checkpoint.
You're coming up to a fork. Pass that car ahead, and we'll be first. Open the curve. You're coming up to a fork, dude.
Checkpoint.
Curve left. Sharp left curve. From here on. Now push it to the floor. Turn left. Pass that car ahead, and we'll be first.
Yeah, that's what happens when you're in second.
Checkpoint.
Turn left. Sharp left curve. Multiple curve.
Man, where's this other car?
Watch out for a sharp drop. It's a straight course from here.
Damn.
Darn it. We were so close to winning.
Were we? I would love to know how close. But I don't know. No.
Selection.
I guess I just have to get good. I don't know, man. There's like, it's hard to tell what I'm supposed to be doing. Like, okay, so do I have to win them all?
Sharp right curve. Sharp left curve. Coming up to a point. Curve left. Wow. He doesn't. The road will get narrow. Don't give up yet. Go on, pass them all. Multiple curves.
Damn. Wow. There's some serious curves.
Sharp right curve. Sharp right curve. Multiple curves.
Checkpoint.
Sharp right curve. Curve left. It's a straight course from here on. Now push it to the.
All right, I hit nothing there. Invisible wall. No. Definitely did not want to go that way. Multi-racing confusion.
Ready.
Nice.
Go.
Machine selection. Machine setting.
Maybe I just have to get a trophy in each.
Ready. Go.
Give it everything you've got. Sharp right curve. Sharp left curve.
That was a sharp one.
Sharp right curve. Sharp right curve. Multiple curves. Wow. He does it.
Check point.
Curve right. You're coming up to a fork. Mm-hmm. Sharp right curve.
He says it's a straight course from here on, and I literally just passed the sign, the windy road sign. Why did I do that again?
Ready. Go.
Give it everything you've got.
Oh, no. Damn it.
Ready. Go.
Damn, I had like a perfect start last time.
Wow, easy does it. Sharp left curve. From here on. Now push it to the floor.
Two laps.
All right, going left at the floor.
Wow, he does it. Sharp right curve.
Front left curve. Coming up to a fork. Curve left. Curve right. The road will get narrow. Sharp right curve. Wow. Easy does it. Curve left. Sharp left curve. Come on, you've got to be better, or we won't make it in time. Multiple curves. Wow.
I only t- What?
Sharp right curve. Sharp right curve. Countdown. Nine.
What the hell?
Come on, you've got to do better, or we won't make it in time. Curve right. You're coming up to a fork soon.
That's how bad I am? Alright.
Machine selection. Machine setting.
Ready, go!
Give it everything you've got! Curve left. Sharp right turn. Coming up to a fork. Wow, he does it. Sharp right turn.
Oh, come on.
Right.
straight course from here on. Now push it to the floor.
Last lap.
You're coming up to a fork soon.
Curve left. Sharp right curve.
Wow. Easy does it.
You're coming up to a fork soon.
Sharp right curve.
Sharp left curve.
Ten point.
Come on, you've got to do better, or we won't make it in time.
Turn right.
Road will get narrow. Don't give up yet. Go on, pass them all.
Sharp right curve.
Ten point.
Come on, you've got to do better, or we won't make it in time.
No.
Coming up to a fork soon.
Wow, easy does it. Sharp right curve.
Don't give up yet. Go on, pass them all.
Where? I'm like missing something. Yeah.
Countdown. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4.
Finish. Let's win it next time.
Ready. Go.
Give it everything you've got.
Left. Sharp right curve.
You're coming up to a fork.
Sharp right curve.
Wow. Does it.
Sharp left curve.
Sharp right curve.
Wow.
He doesn't.
Curve left.
It's a straight course from here on. Now push it to the floor.
It's not a straight course from here.
You're coming up to a fork soon.
Wow.
He doesn't.
Sharp right curve.
Coming up to a fork.
Sharp right curve.
Wow,
he does it.
Sharp left curve.
Coming up to a fork.
Check point.
Don't give up yet. Go on, pass them all.
The road can get narrow.
Sharp right curve.
Multiple curve.
Checkpoint.
Don't give up yet. Go on, pass them all.
Curve right.
You're coming up to a fork soon.
Yeah.
It's a straight course from here on. Now push it to the floor.
Last lap.
We're coming up to a fork soon. Curve left. Sharp right curve.
No. No, I did it again.
Ready. Go.
Give it everything you've got. Wow, he does it. Sharp left curve.
Ready, go!
Give it everything you've got. Curve left. Don't give up yet. Go on, pass them all. Sharp right curve.
Come on.
The road will get narrow. Don't give up yet. Go on, pass them all. Sharp right curve. Multiple curve. Wow. Easy does it.
Get point.
Who are you?
Curve right. Coming up to a fork soon.
Yeah, that's like impossible.
Sharp right curve. Don't give up yet. Go on, pass them all. It's a straight course from here on. Now push it to the floor.
Two laps to go.
We're coming up to a fork soon. Curve left. Sharp left curve. Coming up to a fork.
yet. Go on, pass them all. The road will get narrow. Sharp right curve. Multiple curves.
Get point.
To the floor.
Lap, lap.
You're coming up to a fork soon. Curve left. Sharp right turn. Wow.
Wow. Just stopped?
Win it next time.
Yeah, let's. If I could just hit 127s the whole way, that'd be pretty good. Does it have Indy? I don't know what you mean.
Machine selection. Machine selection. Machine setting.
I don't know what it takes to beat this game. I should probably look that up. Switching between cars is kind of tough. You have to get used to the steering all over again.
From here on. Now push it to the floor.
Checkpoint.
right curve.
Get point.
Sharp right curve. It's a straight course from here on. Now push it to the floor. Coming up to a fork. Sharp right curve. Now, easy does it. It's a straight course from here on. Now push it to the floor.
Get point.
You're coming up to a fork, too. Pass that car ahead, and we'll be first.
Who would have thought? If you're in second and you pass the car ahead, you're in first.
Finish line is coming up.
Finish.
Darn it. We were so close to winning.
The handling's not great. Handling is not great. It's really touchy. Like, you'll start skidding pretty easily.
Go!
Give it everything you've got! You're coming up to a fork, too. Sharp right curve. It's a straight course from here on. Now push it to the floor.
If I can do the beginning part like that three times, I'll be in pretty good shape. And yeah, I don't know if you heard me earlier, but it seems like it's good, depending on the course, to switch cars. And then when you switch cars, you gotta switch up some of your specs, like what kind of tires you have and that kind of stuff. So, like, things just keep changing. And it, I don't know if, like, technically you can just win with one car, or if you really need to switch depending on the course. Seems like the latter. Couldn't do it.
It's a straight course from here on. Now push it to the floor.
Check point.
You're coming up to a fork, too. Sharp right curve.
Check point.
Sharp right curve. Coming up.
Finish.
Damn.
Darn it. We were so close to winning.
I can do better. I have done better. Yeah, I have no idea what it takes to win or to beat the game. So I should probably look that up. It might just be the trophy on all of them. Might have to win all of them. I don't know.
Ready. Go. Ready. Go.
All right, good start. Start.
It's a straight course from here on. Now push it to the floor.
Get point.
Coming up to a fork.
Yeah, it's really easy to skid like that. And then it's like actual driving where you can end up overcorrecting when you're skidding.
Get point.
Sharp right curve. From here on. Now push it to the floor.
45, that's probably my best first lap.
Sharp right curve. It's a straight port from here on. Now push it to the floor.
Check point.
Coming up to the fork. Sharp right curve.
Point.
Sharp right curve. It's a straight course from here on. Now push it to the floor. Coming up to a fork. Sharp right curve. Pass that car ahead and we'll be first. It's a straight course from here on. Now push it to the floor.
Check point.
We're coming up to a fork soon. Sharp right curve.
Check point.
Sharp right curve. Finish line is coming up.
Yeah, I've just never
Garner,
even saw the person in first.
So close to winning.
Championship mode and match mode. Match race. I had a feeling this is just one race. Yeah. Oh, baby. Beagle. Thank you, Beagle. Do we know what match mode is? Beat it twice to unlock stuff.
Ready. Go.
So I just beat this one person.
You're coming up to a fork.
Shouldn't be too tough. See, there's like always two paths. One of them is like kind of off-road, and the other one isn't. So it's all about finding out like the optimal route and the optimal car. At least that's how it seems. Like they're doing the off-road route, and it looks like they're doing a little bit better.
Sharp right turn.
Check point.
Sharp right turn. Wow. He does it. It's a straight course from here on. Now push it to the floor. You win if you keep this up. Sharp right turn.
No. Choke. Also, 41 seconds is easily my best lap so far.
So close to winning.
The match race needed to be unlocked by beating championship. Interesting. And we're at 15 subs now, thanks to Beagle.
Go.
That was a hell of a start.
Sharp right turn. It's a straight course from here on. Now push it to the floor.
Check point.
We're coming up to a fork. Wow. Sharp right turn.
Check point.
Sharp right turn. It's a straight course from here on. Now push it to the floor. We're coming up to a fork, dude. Wow, he does it. Sharp right turn.
Just turned too hard.
It's a straight course from here on. Now push it to the floor.
Check point.
4 seconds.
Sharp right turn.
Check point.
Right turn. It's a straight course from here on. Now push it to the floor. We're coming up to a fork. Sharp right turn. It's a straight course from here on. Now push it to the floor.
Check point.
Come on, let's catch him.
We're coming up to a fork. Sharp right turn.
Check point.
7.
Right turn. Wow.
How do you gain 3 seconds on?
Straight course for minutes.
That was my best lap ever.
We were so close to winning.
Ready. Go.
We're coming up to a fork, dude. Wow. Easy does it. Sharp right turn. It's a straight course from here on. Now push it to the floor.
Check point.
We're coming up to a fork.
Thank you. checkpoint.
Sharp right turn. Taking straight course from here on. Now push it to the floor. You're coming up to a fork. Sharp right turn. Straight course from here on. Now push it to the floor.
Check point.
That was a tight squeeze.
Sharp right curve.
Check point.
Yeah, it gains a lot of ground on that one fork.
From here on. Now push it to the floor. You win if you keep this up. Sharp right curve. It's a straight course from here on. Now push it to the floor.
Get point.
You're coming up to the floor. Sharp right curve.
Yeah, that fork. That's a rough one.
Sharp right curve. Finish line is coming up.
Finish.
Congratulations.
We won.
Is this all I have to do? Cool. Is there another one?
Course selection.
What car did I use?
Machine selection. Machine selection, machine setting.
Yeah, I think.
Ready, go.
Oh, I didn't get to get started.
Give it everything you've got.
Take that, rival.
This
is Pokemon. Yeah, can you imagine if the race is like this the whole time? Us just like all over each other. No.
Straight course from here on. Now push it to the floor.
He goes up here.
Wow. He does it. Coming up to a fork.
Check point.
Sharp right turn. Wow.
Checkpoint.
Coming up to a fork.
No! Oh, that's game over, man. We've been way too close the whole time. There's no way I'm catching up now. Not that turn. So bad at that turn. Not really. It's just a kind of a crappy racing game.
Ready. Go.
It has interesting aspects to it. Like that each course has multiple paths, and these paths are different terrain. So you need, like, only certain cars should take certain paths. So, like, that aspect of it's kind of cool, that concept. But overall the game is, you know, whatever.
Ready. Go.
I want my good start. Yeah, so obviously there's like an optimal path and an optimal car for each course. I just don't know them.
Go.
What am I doing?
Ready. Go.
Coming up to a fork. Turn left. Coming up to a fork.
Checkpoint.
No, we'll make it more slippery. Can you manage it?
I can never take that turn.
Turn left.
I'm going to try going the other way for the snow.
Ready. Go.
You're coming up to a fork, dude. Turn left. Slippery. Can you manage it? Curve left. Sharp left curve.
Holy crap. Yeah. Nope. That was bad. Should not go that way.
Ready. Go. Ready. Go.
Coming up to a fork. Left.
Give up, yeah. I've seen quit, give up, retire.
Ready. Go.
Coming up to a fork soon. Turn left.
End. End game.
Coming up to a fork soon.
Get point.
No, make the fork slippery. Can you manage it?
Like, honestly, what the hell?
Ready. Go. Ready. Go.
It's annoying because I was so close to winning the first race.
Ready. Go.
About to take the inside there. That bump.
Sharp right turn. Sharp left turn. It's a straight course from here on. Now push it to the floor.
That's kind of what I want to happen. I want to get that bump there because I know they're going to pass me. So I might as well slow them down and get a little speed boost. This is what the first race was like.
Right turn. Wow.
No.
He doesn't.
point.
You're coming up to a fork. Turn right. Turn left. Coming up to a fork. Now, he does it.
Checkpoint. Ready. Go.
Coming up to a fork soon. Turn left. How easy does it?
Ready. Go.
Coming up to a fork.
Spinning out there is rough.
Great point from here on. Now push it to the floor. Turn left. Wow. He does it. Coming up to the fork.
Get the point.
Sharp right turn. Machine selection. Machine setting.
I don't know what this map, like, what difference that makes, so we'll figure it out. I also don't know what I should set that at.
Ready. Go.
Coming up to a port.
Let's like look up all the optimal things. Much better with the adjustment to the tires. I'm gonna be worse on the road though, so I have to watch out for that.
Left turn.
Damn, that hurts. Just can't hold together for three laps. Alright, I'm just gonna try a couple more times and I'm gonna stop.
Ready, go.
I mostly just wanted to check out this game. I want to say next game should be really quick, Clay Fighter, but who knows with fighting games. Dude, if I could just get them to, like, clip a wall, that'd be awesome. Oh, come on. Dude, if that happens on the last lap. Getting better at the snow spot. Too much. Catch up. Let's go. You piece of crap. Dude, that's such garbage. He spun me out. That is such BS.
Ready. Go.
Coming up to a fork, dude. Left. Coming up to a fork, dude.
Set point.
No, we'll make the fork slippery.
Ah. All those other times he bumps me, it doesn't spin me out. But when it's the end of the final lap, oh yeah, definitely. Not that time. Look at that. I would have won. Bumped me like that on the last lap. That's some crap. He did it there, but I was able to recover. Yeah, if he wins like that, I'm gonna be salty too. The last three laps have gone like exactly the same. That one's on me.
Great court from here on. Finish. Darn it. We were winning.
All right, I'm going to win this one and then I'm going to stop. I don't think I would have passed him even if I hadn't hit him. But damn.
Ready. Go.
Coming up to a fork, dude. Third left. Coming up to a fork, dude.
Checkpoint.
A little dicey. Alright, so this is like the exact same position I was in. last lap last time. Slowed down too late there.
Straight court from here on. Now push it to the floor.
If I can keep it close in the snow area, I got a chance. Really needed to not skid out there. Oh, that hurt. I can make up time in this work though. Usually do. Yeah, I usually run a better fork there than they do. And then this is where they messed me up. Up by 2/10 on the last fork. Let's go. Let's go. Yo, that 1 minute first lap. Okay, so yeah, it's only the ones that I've unlocked in championship mode. Interesting. All right, we'll have to figure this out another time.